clouds and radar showing a little bit of cloud cover across the area this morning. These clouds are a sign of our next storm system. Unfortunately, it is going to move in as we're heading towards tomorrow, but the good news in between now and then, the weather is just going to be spectacular across the area again for today. Readings will likely be climbing through those 50s here this morning, and then we're expecting a high of only 78 degrees again for this afternoon. So again, anything outdoors that you want to do for today, and there are so many fall festivals going on across the area for this weekend. In Belton, they have their fall festival right along Main Street going on today. Should be perfect for that. Out in Braemar, they're going to have their street fair going on. They've got a parade kicking off at 3, a cakewalk after that. Lots of fun going on there in Missouri. And also up in the Northland, up at Zona Rosa, they have their arts festival right along the town square going on today. So lots of opportunities to get out, enjoy some time with the family, and enjoy the nice weather for today. Here's a look at Future Scan. Dry conditions for your evening plans tonight. If you have plans out at Starlight, it looks great. But here comes that next wave of rain. This is tomorrow morning right around sunrise, 6, 7 a.m. And you can see fairly widespread. We'll see that opportunity of rain. Isolated showers possible tomorrow during the game. I'm not expecting a washout by any means out at Arrowhead, but we will see that opportunity of rain for your Sunday. Best window will be first thing in the morning, about a 60% chance, and then a 30% opportunity here as we're heading towards tomorrow afternoon. And tomorrow really setting the stage for unsettled weather here as we're looking towards Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. We've got a good four-day window, Jana. We'll be watching out for the chances of rain off and on. We could certainly use the moisture, but we're hoping for not a lot of it between about noon and 3 tomorrow out at Arrowhead. Right.